So this is your freeze water head for pump on full head position. So naka-freeze pa yan, ipuan nyo lang if one kung gusto nyo i-run. Okay? So I will push run para makita. So this is now your hydro-core tank on full head position. Water supply here to your separator, one, diesel supply number two, diesel purifier one, diesel purifier LO, diesel generator one, diesel generator two, fresh water emulsion, main engine, air conditioning, okay? Please allow me to press the this one and explain. This water supplies to your DG1. Ito po, no? So dito yan. Ito, talagang. Then, Mateo. Then your HFO separator number 2. This is a purifier kasi kailangan natin ng drinking water. Local purifier. Because we need water also for purifier. What? Your diesel generator 1. So, supply to the middle. No? Supply water here for your expansion tank. That delivers water to your system. Fresh water system. So, back to same to your DG2 also. What about this fresh water immersion? Last, please consider. Hello. Ayan, no. Fresh water supply. Nakadugtong dito sa fresh water emulsion. So here we have fuel water emulsion control. This is set to 20%. Meaning to say, fuel has a mixture of water at 20%. The temperature 120 degrees centigrade, this 120 degrees centigrade is with water present. So we inject the cylinder to minimize fuel consumption. So please imagine 20% less fuel to your main engine. Say for example, if you consume 1 tons an hour, you already supply 8,000 liters, 800 liters per hour, instead of 1,000. So, naka-economiya ka na 20%. What is that 20% of 1,000? So, meron ka 200 liters, no? Na naka-save. Dahil dinamitan mo ng tubig. So, that is the purpose of water emulsion. Okay, balik tayo dito. That is it. Now, ito naman sa air conditioning. Air condition. Bakit kailangan? Yes, here. Kasi, if you are in cold area, nasa malamig kayo na area class, say, minus 5 degrees centigrade or a frozen area. What the air on the ambient is dry, walang tubig. And that is the reason why when people talk, istorya ang tao, nakita mo na mag-ausok, where that also came from, kahit hindi siya nag-smoke. It is the water from your mouth, inside. Pag nagsalita, kasi yung laway mo naging na-condense. Na para usok tingnan. What about your inhale, exhale, di ba? So para usok din, akala mo nagsigarilyo, tao? It is because of the air, the atmospheric air is dry. Saan na puti yung tubig? Yun ang nagpunta sa lupa na naging frost. Di ba may puti na yung lupa nila? That's why yung lamig. So in other words, yung hangin, wala lang tubig, so it's dry. So, kung ikaw matulog, class, na walang water ang ginainhale mo na hangin,
patay.
Hindi ka kung dito kulang yung tulog mo. So, what happened? Putting air conditioning system here. Nalagay niya ng tubig pag pumasok ka lang yun. Ito, so, water supply, mayroon din yung steam na sa kahalo. Optimize. Para pagtulog ng tao, komportable. Why? What's the reason? Kasi pag natulog ka, class, na hindi ka komportable, parang matabla yung katawan mong pagising.
Boy, ganang tulog.
Wala ka, walang ganang magtrabaho ng tao. Dahil kulang yung tulog mo. What happened if you had slept well? Maganda yung tulog mo. Ano mayari?
Wala
na pagising. Masarap magtrabaho, diba? That's the reason why, class, mayroon siya ang tubig na supply. Dahil malamig, steam ang isupply. Mainit ang tubig. Para yung pag-inhale mo, may question na. Okay? Have you noticed, class, na pag nagsampay ka ng damit mo, tapos nag-ulan, di ba hindi matuyo? Dahil basa yung tubig, ang hangin.
Maganda na, si cold dry.
Basta ang hangin. Paano pag tag-init? Dry, walang hangin. What happened to you? Anyway, class, that is the purpose why we have water supply in our air conditioning system. Any question? May tanong? Wala. Okay, puso tayo. Dito, class, what about this? This is water supply here to your drinking water. Now, ano itong potabolizer? What is inside that potabolizer?
Salaan, sir.
Yeah, it is a filtering element. You know, class, pag ang tubig ay pinakuluan mo because this water came from our fresh water generator. Ha, natingnan niyo ba ako?
Yes, sir.
This water here, hydroport, patang come from your distilled water tank. Saan ito galing ang distilled water tank? Your distilled water tank come from your
hydroport.
Fresh water generator. Galing ng fresh water generator yan. So, from fresh water generator, it supplies to your distilled water tank, and from your distilled water tank, it is being supplied to your hydroport tank. Please consider, class, please consider na yung tubig na pinakuluan mo at kinondens, may sediments ba na iron? Wala. Distilled yun, ha? Kasi pinakuluan mo eh. Distilled water yan. Now, what happened to this water? Have you noticed na yung main water pag ininom mo? What do you think happened? Acidic, di ba? Acidic, poor. So, hindi, wala kang gana kuminom. Kasi acid formation. So, what happened ito sa loob ng potabolizer? Plus, pumasok dito yan. And pumasok sa loob ng inside this potabolizer are limestone. Yung stone na nakita nyo doon sa sapa, yung mga buhay na bato, in which yung acid or yung distilled water ay tatama doon sa bato. So what effect for this distilled water, yung acidic water, naging neutral siya kasi kinain niya yung bato. Naintindihan nyo ako? So what happened when you intake this water? Hindi na masyadong acid. Meron na siya kunting iron, which we need for our body. Hindi ito same class ng water na galing mo sa ilalim ng lupa. Galing ba sa ilalim ng lupa yan? Di ba dagat si water yan? Okay, so what happened to this water? Here, dinaan nila class ng potabolizer para mainom ng tao. Here we have what we call drinking water. Yan yung supply. Bakit ito hindi natin dinaan ng potabolizer? Oke, okay. Nah, bayar lah kan sih.
Pfizer ini nasional processor. Pfizer ini nasional processor, sir. Pfizer ini nasional processor. My purifier nama itu, sir. Tapos
may purifier, hindi naman na si, ano man siya, sealant, water seal ko na sa purifier kung gamit niya. The reason why wala tayo glass, kahit na sa minigin, kahit na sa diesel generator, meron bang drink, meron bang ano? Wala, no? Okay, the reason behind glass is, have you noticed water pag pinakuloan mo, ano mangyari? Di ba may mga sediments sa ilalim? Okay, please? May mga tinatawag cavities. Those are actually mineral iron came from water underneath the earth. No? May mga minerals yan. Now, this water, these minerals will restrict the heat flow. Di ba gamit natin kung kulay ang tubig? What happened pala inis yan tapos dumikit sa